think it's very important for us as companies at Denmark to contribute to also to the innovation and also work with bright young people, because they have a lot of innovative ideas, and I think we can learn a lot from their thinking. I think it's important that we work with universities, because that's also where creativity often happens.
What's great about Medical Innovation Day is that they force you to work with people you never met before. And they have some knowledge and some experiences that I don't. And together we have managed to cooperate and make one idea that we agree on and believe strongly in.
I think it's a good thing to get out of your comfort zone and try something new, because I mean that's probably the basis of creating new ideas.
I think it's important for the bioinnovation to be a present at events like this, to see the quality of the research. So I think what we gained is a better understanding of the research base at Aarhus University. I think it's clearly pretty outstanding for such a relatively small university compared to others in Europe, and it's clear that there's a number of projects that could benefit from potential BII support, which is very exciting. The advantages are that there's a clear understanding of the patient needs, there's a clear, strong science base, which can definitely lead to stronger projects, stronger companies, which ultimately supports the Danish ecosystem.